Okay, I want to do a quick demonstration on how to craft a letter inside of the box on your paper. I think several of you have got to the point where you've created your boxes through your measurements, and now you're starting to draw and craft those letters. So I've got this C that I put up here. It's not exactly the same font that you guys have, but it's kind of similar. This would be an example of the handout that you would be using. And then this would be an example of a box that you have drawn on your paper. So if I have this handout, the first thing that I want to do to make my life easier is I'm going to make a box around my C where it fills the box, right? Because the goal of the boxes is to ensure that the scale of all the letters is identical. So when you draw these letters, you want to draw them all the way to the edge of the box, not inside of the box, but actually touching the walls as if it's been inflated and fills the box. If they all fill the box, they should all be the same size. So I'll look for straight lines that are easy for me to find, and I'll draw those lines in lightly. Got some verticals in the center here. And then I'm going to look for these main shapes, these big, thick shapes. And I'm going to draw them as consistently as I can with the shapes I've got. And remember, you're doing this in pencil, and you're doing it lightly. So if you need to make edits, you can. Eventually, all of this will come off, and you will be drawing in ink so you can erase these. So all the pencil will come off. Okay, I've got a loop-de-loop down here. So that gives me kind of a basic look at what this could be. All right? You see how I did that a little bit at a time? And I know I'm the art teacher, I can draw faster, but it doesn't have to be hard if you go slow and draw lightly. And if something's not right, make a little adjustment, scoot it over, and erase the previous line. Once you've done one, it becomes much easier. Don't start with the capital, start with the lowercase. Start drawing those, and then move on to your lower or your uppercase, your capitals. If they're more difficult, you warm up on the lowercase. Okay? So that's how you can start your crafting of your letters.